What can I help you with? Be safe.
Be careful out there.
See a mutually beneficial transaction. forward to our negotiation.
I serve the Horde.
Chief.
The lower spirits say death will claim me soon.
In the end, death claims us all. But the Horde will live on.
I have never trusted you. Nor would I have ever imagined in our darkest time that you would be the one to save us. The spirits have granted me clarity. A vision. They whisper a name. Many will not understand. But you must step out of the shadows and lead. You must be
Vol'jin is dead. Who among you will help me avenge him?
What joy is there in this curse? What are we if not slaves to this torment?
Lord Illidan knows the way. If we do not meet again, die well. Azeroth must not fall.
I do not have a target. I need to target something first. I need a target.
We have made many sacrifices.
I have no time for games.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
Dalaran is under siege, hero. The Legion intends to knock us out of the sky. Meet me in Dalaran over Dead Wind Pass. I have a plan. A horribly dangerous plan. But a plan nonetheless.
McGraw. For the Horde.
We will persevere. Salama.
The fate of our world hangs in the balance. Citizens of Azeroth! Today is the day we turn the tide! Today is the day that we retake our world and send the Legion back to the hell that spawned them. Our path is clear. The pillars of creation await on the Broken Isles!
Need help? Go with honor, friend.
Thank goodness I've reached you. I need your help. Good. You made it. I'm afraid we have an escaped Dreadlord on our hands. Yes. Honor the Tyrus Fallen.
Light be with you. Be careful.
Good. You made it. I'm afraid we have an escaped Dreadlord on our hands. The Dreadlords must fall. We must make haste to the Violet Hold. I will explain along the way. In ages past, the Forge of the Guardian was a source of great power for the Council of Tirisfal. When the Legion learned of the Forge's existence, the Council knew it had to be hidden somewhere safe. It was secreted to the Violet Hold. Not only was this the most secure location in Dalaran, it was a place few would think to look. It seems my fears were well-founded. The Dreadlord is already inside. We must hurry!
Hmm.
It's over, Dreadlord. Your evil reign ends here.
Pitiful wretch! You should have brought an army! What can one little mage do against the might of the Nathrezim? The Forge of the Guardian will be mine! Your feeble spells cannot stop me!
He's too strong. We need the power of the Forge. Find a way past his barrier. I'll try to keep him occupied.
I am out of range. I need to get closer. It is too far away. I need to get closer. It is too far away. I am out of range. It is too far away. Need to get closer.
You will not escape so easily, little mage.
Nice work. Now, destroy the rift, siphoning power from the forge.
I am out of range. It is too far away.
It's working! Activate the forge!
Take my power, champion! Banish this demon back from whence it came!
I've had enough of you, Fellstorm. Prepare to meet your end!
I could use a little help here! Now's our chance! Let's bring him down!
I am out of range. I need to target something first.
Fool! The Legion will know your secrets. Count your days, mage. I will return.
It is done. Thank you, hero. Aldai.
It is good to see you, old friend. Though I wish it were under better circumstances. The Dreadlord's defeat is only temporary. Once he regains his strength in the Twisting Nether, he will seek the Forge again.
Then I know what must be done. Aldai, we need your help. We must take the Forge of the Guardian to a safer location. We will need its might if we are to defeat the Burning Legion.
I will help how I can. Beware the Nathrezim. You have my ear. The Tirith.
Return here once you have retrieved the artifact. In the meantime, I'll see about tidying up a bit. What knowledge do you seek? Honor the Tirith Fallen.
Greetings. I trust this projection is clear. This is Modera, Archmage of the Council of Six. I've come across a lead on a weapon that could significantly aid your fight against the Legion. My source is, well, unable to join us within the city. I ask that you meet with me at the Crater of Dalaran's Foundation in Hillsbrad. Due to the sensitive nature of this matter, I must ask for your discretion. If you attempt to speak to me at any other location, I will disavow all knowledge of this message. I await your arrival. Greetings. I trust this projection is clear. This is Modera, Archmage of the Council of Six. I've come across a lead on a weapon that could significantly aid your fight against the Legion. My source is, well, unable to join us within the city. I ask that you meet with me at the Crater of Dalaran's Foundation in Hillsbrad. Due to the sensitive nature of this matter, I must ask for your discretion. If you attempt to speak to me at any other location, I will disavow all knowledge of this message. I await your arrival. Welcome. I'm glad you received my message.
King's honor, friend. Go with honor, friend.
Thank you both for meeting me in such an inhospitable location. I assure you that if I were able to meet you in Dalaran, I would.
The wounds inflicted by the Divine Bell incident run deep, Aethys.
Baladash, Malanor.
Others in the Council are not as forgiving as I.
Precisely why I'm here. If I can't return to my former position, then perhaps the Council will at least consider restoring my access to the city. As a show of good faith, I have information to offer.
I will bring your case before the others, but I cannot promise the outcome will be in your favor.
You have my thanks, friend. I once knew Leandra Sunstrider, a distant relative of King Anasterion. Though she bore the Sunstrider name, in truth, her branch of the family held no claim to the throne. After Kaothas's betrayal, she became obsessed with finding Fela Malorn to claim it for her own. I told her it was a fool's errand, that she'd never find the relic. Indeed, it has been many years since I last heard from her. But with the Legion's coming, I decided to begin my own search for the location of the blade. I saw a vision of Leandra with the weapon in hand. Around her, the land was covered in ice, and an all-too-familiar fortress loomed behind her.
Ice Crown? You believe you'll find her there?
Indeed I do. And nothing happens in that citadel unless its master wills it. I would not be surprised to learn he had a hand in this. You have my attention? We must overcome.
The portal will take you directly inside Ice Crown. Hurry, it won't last long. I'll follow after you as soon as I can. Good luck, hero.
I sense an intruder. Who has come in search of plunder? You underestimate the dangers of Ice Crown, foolish mage. Your thoughts are transparent. I sense you have come seeking Fela Malorn. You hope to use it against the Legion. Interesting. I wonder. If you are as powerful as you believe, then perhaps you may prove more worthy of the sword than the last mage who came to claim it. But be warned, I will not be responsible for the fate which befalls you, any more than I was for what happened to the last seeker who hoped to take my relic. Should you succeed, the blade is yours. But if you should fail, then you will become a mindless minion of the Scourge. Do not expect my protection.
I too came to Ice Crown in search of fellow Melorn. The Lich King gave me the blade. And more. He gave me purpose. Only when the blinding pain of life left me did I see the truth. Only then was the majesty of the plan revealed. You do not realize that you're groping in the darkness. Fellow Melorn would be wasted in your hands. The blade is mine by the will of the Master and by rights of blood. Oppose me and you will be struck down. Mortal! You should have bled when you had the chance. Arise, ghouls! Feast upon this intruder's heart! Unacceptable! My minions will rip you apart! defeated! Come, my pet! Sate your hunger with the flesh of the living! Enough of these games! This ends here. If you long for my blade so badly, then you shall have it! Awaken, Gorewing! Tear my foe asunder!
I'm with you.
She's
here.
Trying to counter my spell! I won't be able to hold her much longer! Hurry!
This ends now!
I remember who you were, but the creature before me now is but a walking corpse!
All doubt has been banished. You are truly worthy of the blade. Claim your prize and leave, hero. The living have no place within my prison of ice.
Let's go, before the Lich King decides we've overstayed our welcome. I must plead my case before the council. Esteemed Archmages of the Council, may I present to you the bearer of Fellow Melorn.
Farewell.
As you can see, our former colleague followed through on his promise of assistance. I trust you will take that into account as you consider his request to be allowed back in the city.
How do we know he won't betray the Kirin Tor once again?
If he wished to use the blade for his own ends, he would have simply given it to one of his Sunreavers. Aethys's actions appear to be genuine. I say we grant his request.
Very well. That's two in favor of allowing Aethys back into the city. Answer him. How do you vote?
Very well. I trust the wisdom of Carlane's council. I vote yes.
And what say the rest of you?
Yes, of course.
Then it is decided. Aethys Sunreaver, you are free to go. Do not misuse this opportunity given to you.
around and witness mystical wonders like you've never seen before.
I will help how I can. The Dreadlords must fall.
What do you require?
Around that. Gather round and witness, Mr.